Bugoy the best. Bugoy Drilon. No, bigat pa yan, bigat pa. Bagsak bam, intro.
Wala pang
sa verse, yung simula ng reggae.
Up a life in steep, trying to get up of that great big hill out home for a destination. Realize quickly when I know I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of mine for whatever that means. So I cry sometimes when I'm lying there just to get it all out.
Wow! No!
Bagong single po?
Yung luma ka eh.
Okay po.
Luma ka. Yung hit mo.
Paano kaya? Okay. By the way, Kuya, pala may nilabas po ako kagabi na bagong single ko po. It's titled Tide. Bugoy and Moves. That's my new single po.
If ano you title?
Tide po. Tide. Nakatali. So Tide. It's actually my love story, Kuya. So
Bala ko sabon.
I hope everybody can relate to the song.
Wow, really?
Yeah, right? I told you I can speak English now, Kuya.
Okay,
I dare you now.
Okay, who composed the song?
Me and my friend po.
Who's your friend?
Kenji Exaltation and Moops and myself.
What's the title of the song?
What did you say again?
I'm saying the song. What is the concept of the song? Is it a love song?
It's about long distance relationship, but
oh, really?
I think the song is about, it's a sad song, but at the same time, you're hopeful because, and the lyrics mo kasi, I still believe in
Why
love
is it
completely.
You have to sing a lot, it's a sad song?
It's not actually a sad song, it's about my experience when I did long distance relationship, and I think everybody
question,
can...
Question, is it a boy or girl?
It's a girl.
It's a girl.
It's not even a question.
Whoa! O, di ba, Ares? O, di ba, talo kayo? O, gusto nyo mapakinggan, konti lang. Paborito kayong kanta nito. Tanggalin mo yung sombrero mo.
Parang
mo yung tanong. O, wala ka ba ba yan? Sa pagkanta po niya, mag-abuloy naman kayo.
Manapasukan ang gusot na ito. Kailangan magbabago ang pagtingin sa'yo. Oh, 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 oh. Mula nang makilala ka, umikot ang mundo ko. Di na kayang ilim at itago ang nararamdaman ito. Oh, oh, oh. Paano na kaya di sinasadya kayang magdapat ng puso ko? Bakit sa dinamirami ng kaibigan ko ikaw pa? Di kayang magdapat ang puso ko. Hirap nang umibig sa isang kaibigan. Di masabi ang nararamdaman. Paano na kaya?
Bugoy Drilon! Galing, no? Paborito ko to eh. Paborito ko yan. Si Michael Pangilinan, eto. Saka si Chris Lawrence. Regular na ho sila dito sa show na to. Every week, andito si Michael, and then Bugoy, and of course, Chris Lawrence. Si Nina, of course, no? Sino ba ba? Yung mga yan, yung mga may talent. Kakantayin yung kanta ko eh. Alam mo yung kanta ko? Yun ka? Yun ka? Siya? Lyrics?
Impromptu talaga to. Ako, ate, para
live to, live.
Reverb. Kinaban ako bigla, Kuya. Sige po.
Kaya
for you. I,
bagay sa kanya eh. Ganda yung kantang yun eh.
Di alam mo sa panaginip. Bakit nga ba ang puso'y di mapigil na umibig sa'yo? Yung kanapanap ko sa tuwing na kang sa'king magpapaligaya kapag nag-isa.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bugoy Drilon! Thank you very much! Thank you very much, Wowowin! Bugoy, let's go! Thank you very much! Pagkita-kita po tayo, it's coming Monday, siyempre.